Yeah. Are we looking forward to bonfire night? This one we're after last year's bonfire night. I had a bit of a falling out with a friend, unfortunately. At a bonfire night party that I went to. It's all right, they're now two friends again, so it's all good. This one's called Bonfire Night. I thought we'd made a breakthrough when I burst out of the house, rapping on the garden fence, and you hurling your vile words at me through the window. In hindsight, I suppose we could never have put it right. Bonfire night amidst the backdrop of Catherine wheels, I'm staring into space and not quite sure how I feel about our relationship right now. No, it was 3 years ago with Facebook conveniently telling me that it's our fecking anniversary. There were sparklers on the go before I showed, fizzling out just prior to my entry, and in all honesty, they had done just that, just as planned, but I'm not no fireman Sam, but I can't see no pails of water and no buckets of sand. Sometimes all it takes is one persistent enough for a proper windscreen wash of the eyes kind of cry, so maybe you held on just that little bit too long and burnt your hand. Thank you. Another poetry community plug coming up now.